Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lothario's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agreed. It's always the berserkers who get the crown.
Or the archers.
Shit.
Drop the right gas.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth.
Spit out your lung.
You want the Grave Walker? Here I am!
They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to. Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Then I will do so in your stead.
Take it,
die! Steady. I'm here.
Let's make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you. I am but a handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit.
The horde is endless.
My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near!
Here, rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her!
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.